介绍是姓林嘛，哈，
姓林
姐妹哈、哦，我们感谢神，我们有这个机会欢迎林姐妹，是从台中总会的那个教会
北台中教会
来，那她要跟我们分享一下传福音的一些见证啊，还有一些人怎么来信的，在他们那台中教会，因为他礼拜三就离开了，所以我们这是最后一次可以请他来讲，那我们就很高兴他有这个机会可以跟我们讲分享。
感谢主，还是临时叫我来说见证。我们见证是很多啦，可是我没有整理，可能听起来会拉拉扎扎，听得不太懂。
So, I was called to testify just at the spur of the moment, so...So I am not prepared, but I will try my best to share with everyone the testimonies from the Taizong Church in Taiwan.
我现在是讲我拜慕道者的。
So I want to testify about the experiences in leading truth seekers to Christ.
我接一个慕道者是我们的姐妹带来的。
Now there, I want to talk about this truth seeker first. This one was someone who, one of the sisters at church introduced her to our church.
可是她就在做头发，她很忙，所以没有常常带她来。
This sister of ours, she's a hairdresser, so she doesn't have time to bring her customer to our church.
然后她就叫我接手。来接这个姐，这个慕道者。
To take care of her customer to bring her to our church.
这个慕道者她本身就是有弱视。
Her eyes are very frail. This customer of hers.
眼睛很不好。
So she cannot see very well.
她每次出门的时候，她就拿着拐杖。
So that is why she carries a cane whenever she goes out.
她有一天就是到我们姐妹那个做头发的那个姐妹家。
And one day she went to our sister who's a hairdresser.
给她做头发的时候，她就说：“你眼睛本来就这样。”她说：“小的时候就是这样。”
She said, and our sister asked her, "Has your eyes always been so weak?" And she said, "Yes, ever since she was small, her eyes have been weak."
他说：“医生说这是没办法的。”
The doctor says this is a difficult case.
然后这个姐妹就介绍他说：“那你就来我们真耶稣教会看看。”
And so the hairdresser, a sister, said to her, "Why don't you come to Truvius Church to see if Lord God can help you?"
他跟她讲说：“耶稣是能够医病赶鬼哦。”他就这样很简单的跟他讲这样。
At a Truvius Church, you'll find Jesus Christ. He has the power to heal your diseases and to cast out demons.
他就相信，他说好。
And so this customer of hers believed and said, "Okay, I will come."
我就带你到我们教会，然后他们就约了，就是安息日早上就来到教会。
Made an appointment that they came to church together on a Sabbath day.
然后就继续来慕道一段时间。
So this lady continued to come to church for a period of time.
每次在祷告的时候，我都带她到前面祷告。
And every time during prayer, I will bring this lady to the front to pray.
但有一天很奇怪，就是我在炊事组。
But one day when I wasn't taking care of her because I had kitchen duties that day.
在煮爱餐的时候，我不能带她。
And because I was cooking, I couldn't take care of her.
我就叫另外一个姐妹带她。
So I asked another sister to take care of this lady.
然后那个姐妹，我不知道她有没有跟她到前面去祷告。
I don't know if this other sister had taken her to the front to pray.
她就说有一个我们教会的姐妹在她的耳朵旁边。
But she said it was very strange. This lady said, I heard a voice talking to me beside my ear.
说她就说，你就静静的不要出声。
And this voice told her, just be quiet, don't make any sounds.
那一次我下午要聚会的时候我才看到她。
And I couldn't find this lady all day, so that afternoon I finally found her.
我想我早上没有看到她，下午我一定要来带她。
And since I didn't see her in the morning, in the afternoon I must track her down.
结果聚会的时候我就真的看到她，我说诶，早上好像没有看到你。
And then I found her at last, and I said, how come I didn't see you this morning's service?
她说，有啊，我有来啊。
She said, yes, I was here.
我都带她到前面，比较前面的那个位置上坐。
Now, every time when she comes to church, I always bring her to the front to sit in the front pew.
那一天她就跑到后面去，最后面去。
But that day she went and sat at the very back row.
我说你每次都坐在这里，现在怎么跑到后面去？
I said, you always sit with me in the front. Why did you sit in the very back today?
她说你们姐妹在我祷告的时候，她就跟在我的耳朵上说，你静静的不要出声。
She said, because I heard a voice telling me that you need to be quiet and not say anything.
我说怎么会这样呢？每次到前面就是要大声祷告啊，向神讲话，怎么会叫你不出声？我说奇怪，为什么是这样？
I said, this is not correct because everyone would tell you to go to the front to pray out loud. Nobody would tell you to be quiet and not speak.
后来我就下午我又带她到前面祷告。
So that afternoon, I took her to the front to pray again.
我说我帮你祷告。
I said to her, I will pray for you.
结果就没有这种现象出现。
And then, so then after that, she heard no more voices.
后来，她就跟我讲讲，我说那个是不对的哦。
And then I told her, actually the voice you heard wasn't from God. That's not correct.
是不是有其他的什么灵来搅扰你？
It must be some other spirit that's trying to prevent you, hinder you from hearing the word of God.
因为他那一段日子就很勤的来聚会。
Because during that period of time, she was very diligent in coming to seek God and to come into church services.
后来我就跟他讲说，你就是如果是这样，就是有人要干扰你，你就要更努力的祷告。
So I encouraged her. I said, if you want to pursue God, the devil will try to stop you in using all different ways.
我说你回去也要祷告。
So you need to be very diligent, even more diligent to seek after God. You need to pray hard, and you need to pray hard at home too.
后来我再跟他讲说，我们带很多慕道者都会有这种现象，就是有阻扰的现象。
And I said to her, don't be afraid, because many truth seekers who come to our church, when they're trying to seek the truth, they always encounter obstacles and hindrances from our enemy.
因为她眼睛不好，她没有办法看圣经。
And because this lady, she had very weak eyes, she cannot read the Bible herself.
我就跟她讲说，你如果有问题，你就到教会跟我们的长执，然后就是弟兄姐妹，你可以问她。
And I said to her, whenever you have any question, you can bring your questions to church, and there will be ministers and brothers and sisters who can answer your questions.
因为她就是都听人家讲嘛。
Because she can only hear the gospel, she cannot read it for herself.
后来她就，我跟她讲，她相信我的话。我说圣经在哪里哪里，我就换圣经。可是她看不到，我就念给她听。我说这圣经里面都有跟我们讲，我们来到教会就是要祷告。跟神讲话。
And I turned the Bible and showed her by reading the Bible verses to her because she can't read it herself. And I read it out loud to her that God's will for us is to come to church, pray, and give any supplications to God directly in prayer.
我跟她讲说，你们还没有求到圣礼，所以也会有这种现象。然后还没有洗礼，也会有这种现象产生。
I said that because you have not yet been baptized and also you have not received a Holy Spirit, so many times you will encounter hindrances and obstacles from the devil.
后来他就一直跟着我，我都带他 到前面祷告。
And so from that time forward, she always accompany me, and I always bring her to the front to pray.
后来她知道要求圣灵很重要，她就很认真的在求圣灵。
And later on, she understood the importance of praying for the Holy Spirit, so she prayed really hard for the Holy Spirit.
然后她在不久，她真的很认真，就得到圣灵，她很高兴。
And not long afterwards, she really received the Holy Spirit, and she was so joyful, delighted.
她就说：“大家都向我恭喜。”我说：“对啊，这很难得的。”是这样吗？
She
不认为是这样。
Everybody was congratulating her, and she said, "Why?" And I told her, "It's because the Holy Spirit is a very precious gift that has been given to you. That is why it is something that is wonderful. You should be very joyful and thankful."
然后她很认真的就是要看圣经啊，可是她又看不懂，要唱诗她也没有看到那个赞美诗啊，她就喜欢听诗，然后喜欢听人家讲圣经里面神的话。
But because she cannot read the Bible herself or to sing from a hymn book, she can only listen to other people sing hymns. She can also listen to someone else teach the Bible to her.
然后她受洗，那就在好像是三年了吧。她受洗后，她还带她的朋友，她的朋友都是那什么，是视力不好的。
And she, after she got baptized, she also brought other friends, and her friends also had problems with their eyes.
都在帮人家，就是人家说俩脸，就是按摩的那一种。
So her friends, their eyes weren't very good, but they're all massage therapists.
后来她也带两个，就是夫妻两个。
So she brought two of them. They were a husband and wife couple.
她跟她讲说，我的眼睛是主耶稣医治我。后来她的眼睛就可以看，不是很清楚，可是她不用拐杖。
And actually God healed her eyes so that it became better. So she no longer had to use a cane when she walked. And so she testified about this to the other two friends that she brought.
她现在走路比我快。
And now when she walks faster than me without cane.
她很感谢主。
And she really thanks God.
所以她的朋友，后来她的朋友是不是属于我们北台中教会，她是好像是南台中那边的。
And her friend became a believer going to another location of Trudy's church.
后来她就带她到那边，因为他们那边比较近。
And she brought her friend to that other location, Trudy's church, because it's more quiet.
她的朋友现在还是很认真，继续都有来慕道。
And her friend continues to diligently seek the truth in our church.
真的感谢主。
Thank God.
她本来要拿拐杖的，现在不用，她的拐杖都放在她的包包里面。
And from before, she always had to have her cane. Now she just keeps a cane in her purse. She doesn't even use it anymore.
对呀、啊，人家问她，她就说：“对呀、啊，主耶稣医治她，医生说她没办法，
and、
就是这样而已。”
And people ask her, "Where's your cane?" And she said, Lord Jesus healed me, and even the doctors could not heal me, but Lord Jesus healed me."
然后我现在要讲另外一个见证，就是我们老姐妹的见证。
I'd like to bear another testimony of another elderly sister in the Taizong Church.
这个老姐妹她也不识字啊。
And this other elderly sister, she is illiterate.
可是她很认真做圣工。
But she's very diligent in doing the holy work of God.
我说她就是缺灵粮。
But I say she lacks the mana, the spiritual mana.
她有种一点菜啦。
And when she plants vegetables,
每傍晚她就去她的菜园种菜。
Every twilight, she would go and tend to her garden.
有一天她要去的时候，在她家门口，离她家门口不远就车祸。
Now, one day when she was on her way to go to her garden, she actually had an accident.
一部小客车。
There was a small truck.
听说里面是一个女的，然后抱一个小孩。
Inside the truck was a mother carrying a child.
开车的时候可能不注意就撞到他，他就在他摩托车在他前面。
So she, our elderly sister is driving a motorcycle, and the person who hit her was a mother with a child in a car.
就撞到我们这位姐妹。
And hit her from behind.
这位姐妹啊，她就哇很紧张，然后就撞得很用力撞上去，然后她那个车子就一直跑她，她也不晓得怎么办，然后就倒下去。
And she didn't know what to do because the car behind her kept pushing her forward.
他知道被撞到的时候，他就一路一直，主耶稣救我，主耶稣救我，就这样一直叫。
And when the car was pushing her motorcycle forward, she didn't know what to do. Yet she already fell down, but she was continuing to be pressed forward by the car. All she could say over and over again was, "Jesus, save me! Jesus, save me!"
倒下去的时候，那个就旁边就那个人就下来嘛，就说把他那个。脚踏那个摩托车要移开。
So after the accident, the person from the car got out of the car and tried to move her motorcycle aside.
她就在那里叫的时候，就有一个穿白衣的。
And while she was crying, there was a person that was dressed in white.
她是说是，也是一个妇人呐。
It looks like a lady.
那个妇人就说：“哎，你怎么会叫说主耶稣救你？主耶稣救你？”
And the person who I said to her, "Why did you call out, Lord Jesus, save me, Lord Jesus, save me?"
她说，我们是信耶稣的啊。
And she said, "Because I believe in Jesus, I'm a Christian."
她就说，啊，没关系，没关系，就把她看一下。她就说，你就坐在这里，都不要动。
And then the person who I told her, just sit there and don't move.
等一下就有人会来。
And there will be someone who will come.
对，后来就，哎，很奇怪的，也没有人。叫救护车、救护车就来了。
Nobody called the ambulance, but somehow the ambulance came.
就把她送到医院去。
And took her to the hospital.
那个人就问，那个医院的人就问她说：“你到底怎么？”我也不知道啊，就有车子从后面撞我啊。
And at the hospital, I asked, "What happened?" And she said, "I don't know. There's just a car hit me from behind."
奇怪的就是他脚都没怎么样，他被脚那个摩托车压到，可是他的脚都没怎么样，就是肋骨断了三根。
Amazingly, even though her feet was crushed under the motorcycle as it was being pushed by the car, nothing happened to her feet. Just three of her ribs was broken.
那隔天就是中秋节。
And the next day was 中秋节。Moon Festival Day, holiday.
我们教会就有办，就是晚会这样啦，就是像大家一起聚餐这样。
And we had a happened to have a gathering at church.
后来他就说他要奉献啦，那个东西都他自己买的，他要卤豆干啦，干嘛就是做丰盛的一餐。
She wanted to
要给那个我们的姐妹
，she cooked
一起分享。
She wanted to.Share the dinner that she prepared for everybody to thank the Lord.
哪知他就车祸啊，啊怎么办呢？
But nobody expected that she would encounter an accident. So what will we do?
他就跟主耶稣求说。
So she prayed to Jesus and said,
这个我一定要把它办好，因为我什么都弄好了，就是明天就是开始了。
I prepare all the food and I need to be ready for the dinner at church tomorrow. Please help me because I don't know what to do.
他就跟医院的那个医生说，我一定晚上一定要回去。
So she said to the doctor at the hospital, said, I have to go home no matter what tonight.
医生说，好好，我检查看看啊。
And then the doctor checked her.
后来就检查的结果就是她肋骨断三根。
And after his examination, found that she had three broken ribs.
他说：“好好，你可以回去，你可以回去。你就是要把手，好，就肩膀这样，要用那个，我们的那个布巾要给他绑起，这样。
So you just need to have a sling across your arm and to keep it intact, set it so it would not move.”
让他自己愈合，那个也没有办法手术。
and to allow her own ribs to recover on its own because it's not something they can operate on.
那隔天她来，她怎么变成这样？她说她车祸。
And the next day when she was preparing dinner, we saw that she had her hand, arm in a sling. We asked her what happened. She said, I had a car accident.
可是聚餐还是继续进行。
Yes,
她是专门剁那个 鸭子啊、哦、她最会 剁肉啊、哦、她是自己一直剁。
Amazingly, she was able to still prepare the dinner for everyone to have a feast.
我们的老姐
And she even chopped the meat of the duck.
我们的老姐妹说：“你休息啦，我来剁了。”她说：“不要，你不会。”
And then other sisters say, "Let me help you cut and chop." And she said, "No, you don't know how. I will do it myself."
我们就有二十几只的那个鸭，她就剁二十几只的鸭。
Us to 20 some ducks that evening for dinner.
她一手就是绑着那个布巾，然后一手就是一直这样剁，这样。
And she chopped with her other hand.
感谢主，他我说，那你这样不会痛吗？他说，不会。我一直心里祷告，向主耶稣说，我一定要把这个完成。然后他真的，他说他不痛。
I said to her, "Isn't this too hard for you since you're already have broken ribs?" She said, "No, I just keep."As I'm chopping, I just keep praying to Jesus, say, Lord Jesus, you have to let me be able to finish preparing this meal, I promised.
后来就那一天晚上结束的时候，就我们的长老也在那里，还没有完全收工，就跟他在那里聊天。
And that night, we had an elder there to talk to her that evening while they were cleaning up.
他就问那个长老，长老，我那个车祸哈。我觉得很奇怪。
And so she asked this elder and said, I think it was really strange, the accident I had.
说他倒下去的那时候就有一个穿白衣的。那个白衣不是说连的这样，就是上衣跟裤子就是分开的那一种。
She said, when I fell down, I saw this person dressed in white. It wasn't a whole gown, but it was just the upper shirt and pants was all white.
他说：“怎么白天有人穿那个白衣服、要白裤子来问我说，你好吗？你现在怎么样了呢
？”Why is it that during a daytime, why would anyone dress completely in white, white shirt and white pants to ask me how are you doing？
后来那些我们的老前辈就说：“哎，那可能是天使哦。
”And the elder said, "Oh, maybe that's an angel."
哦，他就问长老说。哎，天使长得怎么样啊
？She said to, she asked, "So, what does the angels look like?"
是男的还是女的啊
？Is a male or female?
长老就跟他讲说，天使哦，也有男的，也有女的啊。
The elder said, could be male or female.
他就说，哦，是哦，应该是天使，怎么那么怪？我倒下去就有一个穿白衣的就来问我。
And she said, "Oh, it must be an angel, because how is it that there will be a person dressed in white as soon as I fell down?"
就叫他在旁边坐一下，他要去上班了。他那个就走了。他一直要看他的脸，就是看不清楚。
And she wanted to look at this person dressed in white, the face, but the face was unclear to her. She couldn't see.
他回去就跟他的儿子讲说他今天车祸这个情形，然后他的儿子就说。那一定是我们村里的人啊！你怎么不认识他呢
？And then when she went home to tell her son about the accident and about a person dressed in white, then her son said, "It must be somebody from our village. How could you not recognize the person?"
他说：“我知道她是女的，她讲话就是女的。
”I said, "I think the lady said, the sister said, I know this lady is a female."
可是我从来没有看过。
But I've never seen this person ever in my whole life.
他的脸就一直要看他就看不清楚
And I wanted to see her face But her face was not clear to me
后来他被撞了那个就是对方撞他的那个还说他没有打方向灯
And later on this accident happened And the car behind him blamed it on her And said oh she did not signal when she was turning
然后笔录的就给他想说就说对你没有打方向灯是 你的错啦
and try to blame the whole entire accident on this old elderly sister
后来他们家人他的女儿跟他儿子说我们为什么要打方向灯你要到田里去工作就前面就是 往前一直走，不用转弯啊，就前面他就直走，他家出来就直走就对了啊。
So, they argue back, in a court case that there's no reason for her to make a signal light because she just needs to proceed straight in order to go to the farmland.
啊，他儿子说，那你怎么没有跟他讲说，我们就不用转弯啊，我们不用打方向灯就直走啊，怎么会从后面撞我呢？
So the son said you should tell her that there's no reason for you to make any signal because you just need to proceed straight.
啊，感谢主，他说他就祷告，他说我那时候痛得三根那个肋骨断了，我都痛得我没有办法跟他讲话了啊。
She said because at that time her ribs were broken, three of them. It hurt so much she couldn't really talk to the lady.
后来，他的那个儿子就讲说：“哎，怎么这样？”就是跟那个里长，那个里长跟他们很近，他就讲给他的。那里长说：“那不对哦，那我去跟那个指挥交通的那个来做笔录的，我会跟他讲。”
And so some of the people said, okay, well, we'll go to the traffic controller and talk to him about what happened in this case.
后来那个是他是吗？哦，对呀，我可以证明啊，他就是都从我家门前经过，他不用打方向灯就直走就可以了。
So the traffic director said, I can testify that she doesn't need to make any signals because she can just go straight. I see her every day passing the street there.
后来撞到他的那个人才说，那么就是要理赔吗？就是要付医药费啊，干嘛？啊，我们姐妹就说不用不用，我现在是很好，感谢主，我没有怎么样，我还可以走，我只有这里痛而已，这样。
And then the person said, okay, so then I need to make a settlement and I need to pay you for any damages. But then our sister said, no, it's okay, I just have a little pain over here, that's it.
我就跟他讲说。真的是主耶稣在保护你。
I said to her, "Yes, it's true. God is, Lord Jesus, protecting you."
让他还能够走。
So that you can continue to walk.
还能够做事。
You can even still cook.
他虽然是一手不能动，可是他是左手，他右手还可以炒菜，还在家里还可以工作。
And amazingly, that even her left hand isn't bound in a sling. Her right hand still can cook and clean.
对啊，他就。很感谢主啊，这是真的是主的带领啊。
So she really thank God for God's preservance and protection.
虽然有受到一点伤，然后她也不用住院，主耶稣让她很快就好了。
She didn't need to go to the hospital to stay there, and God let her recover very quickly.
所以现在我们什么节日啊，然后就说有人要做什么，他就说我来奉献，他就自己就去买东西自己煮，就让弟兄姐妹这样吃，这样。
So whenever we have any get together holidays, she would always freely volunteer her time and her money to cook for everyone.
Okay.
还有吗？
没有
了，
就这样。还有另外一个姐妹。
Third testimony, there's another sister.
她像是去年。
Last year.
她就来美国，她是在那个坐月子中心服务。
And she works in the birthing center.
她就遇到一个香港到台湾来生产的一个妇人。
She met a lady who came from Hong Kong to Taiwan to give birth to her child.
她就到他们那个坐月子中心去。
And this Hong Kong lady went to the birthing center that she was working at.
她就接到她的 case.
And she was to take care of this lady.
那这个姐妹她是有牌照的，是坐月子中心的那个服务员。
And a sister is actually a licensed professional of a birthing center.
那这位生产的这位香港人，他就说他结束以后要回美国，他是住美国，他本身是住香港，然后他先生是移民到美国。
So this Hong Kong lady said, "I have to return to America."
她生完了以后要回到美国。
And after she gives birth, she wants to go back to the United States.
他就看到这个现在是讲姐妹了，以前他是慕道者。 他是外教会的。
So this this sister who works at the birthing center wasn't our member before. At that time, she was still an unbeliever.
这位姐妹我不认识她。
This time, I didn't know this lady.
就是她到美国又发生这种事情的时候，才接触到我的女儿。
Something happened to this lady when she came to America to take care of her babies, and that's how we came to know her.
我觉得她真的要找到真神也真的是不容易，她又到美国，然后才进到我们真耶稣教会的。
She not only have to come to America, and that's how she was led to our church.
然后她来到美国以后，她就那个算雇主啦，她就说你到美国来，就帮我看这个小孩子。
So when the Hong Kong lady hired her to go to America, she said you have to take care of my child, the babies.
她因为她是有牌照的，她都知道。产妇要吃什么要做什么，他认为他这个是很好，所以要把他带到美国来帮他看孩子。
She was licensed, the Hong Kong lady thought that she was very well qualified to be able to provide the adequate food for her and her baby during the month after birth.
他也是很单纯的心，然后就跟着他，他就帮他办那个护照，就买机票，他就跟着他来。
And so she, her boss bought the ticket for her and brought her to United States.
后来她好像也是免签的，三个月就要再回去这样子。
And she was here supposedly for 3 months, and she was supposed to return back to Taiwan.
但是她有跟她讲说，我是专门帮那个产妇跟婴儿的。
So she's 剩下没有几分钟，没有跟我讲，还是几分钟。She said, I'm just licensed professional just to take care of the baby and the mom.
后来她都觉得这好像不太对，她就要回台湾。
But then the working conditions didn't work out as what she expected, so she wanted to go back to Taiwan.
然后被那个她的护照被那个雇主给她扣留。
And then, but then her boss actually kept her passport, wouldn't give it to her so she could go back to Taiwan.
然后他后来就是找到我女儿，跟我女儿联络以后，我女儿就帮他到机场买机票。
And she tried to escape this boss who was being very unreasonable, and so she contacted my daughter, my daughter helped her buy a ticket and recover her lost passport so that she could go back to Taiwan.
后来他就没有那个护照也出不来啊，有买机票出不来。然后我女儿就在问那个外交部的，然后就临时出那个证明给他，他才会回来。
And she was able to get temporary visa and identification documents to be able to go back to Taiwan.
回来以后，我有带她到我们真耶稣教会去。
And after she went back to Taiwan, I took her to our True Jesus Church.
去几次以后，他又到台北，就是做他的工作。
And later on, she moved to Taipei to do her work of taking care of newborn children.
有一天，他就回来看他的母亲。
And one day, she came back to see her own mother.
就也是遇到车祸。
And she got an accident.
被摩托车给他撞了。
She was hit by a motorcycle.
后来他本来他就是有脊椎的问题。
And before, she had a spinal cord problems.
对啊，他就想说要花钱，然后他要工作，然后所以他就忍着都没有去处理。
But she never went to address her spinal cord issues, because she had to continue to work.
啊，结果他就被撞到，然后就是那个医药费就是要对方付嘛。
And because she was hit by a motorcycle, so the person had to pay for her medical bills.
对啊，后来。这个钱也就是对方帮他付，他就把以前那个旧伤跟现在的一起处理好。
And thank God that because of this accident, she had the time and the money to pay for her spinal cord to be fixed, the old and new problems all together at once.
所以这段期间，他就很勤的，我们都去载他到教会来。
And because the blessing she had received, she continued to go to church and would bring her to church.
我说你就是向主耶稣祷告，然后你如果受洗以后，主耶稣就会带领你怎么走。
And I said to her, you need to pray to Jesus, Lord Jesus, and if you get baptized, then Lord Jesus will continue to lead you wherever you go.
她撞得很严重，就是手断两节。
And the accident, she broke
还有脖子
her
arm, 还有这个脊椎
broke her arm in two places, and her neck was broken, also her spinal cord was broken.
后来她就说脊椎好了以后这就是这个手然后脖子她想说、哦、脖子 又更麻烦还是暂时不要跟医生讲说她脖子有问题
So she has so many problems, but she didn't want to tell the doctor that she has neck problems too.
后来做完以后，她就还是觉得脖子不舒服啊。
After surgery,
她就说
she felt her neck was still not healed.
她就跟医生讲说，我这个脖子好像，她说，那你脖子也是要看好。
So then,
she, 她转不过来，她的头就是转不过来。
She cannot make any turns with her head because of her neck problems.
后来我跟她讲，我说开脖子是很危险，然后也是要很久。
I said to her, it's very dangerous to have a neck operation because recovery is very slow.
我说你认真祷告，向主耶稣求，我们都是主耶稣创造的。
I said to her, pray very hard to Lord Jesus about your neck.Because God is the creator.
啊，主耶稣就知道你什么地方，哎，好像没有，就是怎么样，就是，哎，跑那个骨头跑掉了这样。
God would know which part of your neck has its problem, where the problem lies.
后来他就跟医生讲说，我还暂时不要开刀，我要，他就说，那你就固定，就用一个固定他的脖子。
So she said to the doctor, I don't want to have an operation. So the doctor said, just use something, we'll give you a neck brace to keep it in position.
后来她就一直靠着祷告。
So she just kept relying on prayer to Lord Jesus.
两三个礼拜以后，她就把这个拿掉。我说，
After 2-3 weeks, she was able to remove the neck brace.
她就说 OK.
She said, she's fine.
她还是去追踪，医生说，嗯，那好像有比较好了。
And the doctor checked her and said she was much better.
对，感谢主。
Thank God.
她也没有去开刀，现在还是去工作了。
And she didn't have surgery, but she was able to return back to work.
对，感谢神。
Thank God. 她有受洗哈。
后来她受洗了，她本来不受洗。她说我已经在别的教会有受洗。我说这不一样，这有赦罪的功效。然后主耶稣他亲自会带领你。你试试看，
so、
然后他就
是 she was a Christian in another church, and she was baptized again in our church because we told her that the baptism introduced church has the power to wash away sins. So she agreed and she got baptized. Thank God.
谢谢主
，Thank God.
一切荣耀颂赞，
没有 glory be
我们的真神，真神真的是会带领我们走一切
under our God in heaven, because our true God in heaven will surely guide us in all our paths.Thank God. 我们一起起来祷告。
好。
哈利路亚，奉主耶稣圣名祷告。